Celebrity fashion designer Saisha Shinde, who has dressed the likes of Deepika Padukone, Sunny Leone, Madhuri Dixit Nene, Bhumi Pednekar, and even Shraddha Kapoor, finally feels liberated as she sashayed down the red carpet at Miss Diva 2021 for the very first time. Confused? Well, the 39-year-old designer, formerly known as Swapnil Shinde, came out as a trans woman in January 2021. And despite having lived most part of her life as an openly gay man, 2021 was all about new beginnings. It's been a year of many firsts too. First anarkali dress, first sari, first heels, first clutch, first signature, celebrating her first Women's Day, and of course, her first time walking down the red carpet at Miss Diva in Mumbai as a stunning trans woman. This journey may not have been easy on Saisha, but she's not complaining.
It's been life-changing. I get up happy every day. I get up braver every day because this is a step which requires a lot of courage. And there are a lot of people in this country who probably don't come from privilege as I do. So if I can give them the confidence that if Saisha can do it, so can I, then I feel my bravery and my courage is nothing. So yes, each day has been amazing, but it's like I can't express it. As Swapnil, it used to take me 10 minutes to get ready. As Saisha, it took me 3 hours to get ready. So you can understand the amount of pressure that is put on women, or women themselves put on themselves, because they feel they need to look a certain way and only then they'll be confident. So that pressure is something that I'm definitely going to work on, so that the world sort of understands that women can be free. They don't really need to put so much stress.
Having worked with the who's who of the entertainment industry, Saisha has now designed Aishwarya Rai Bachchan's costumes in Mani Ratnam's Ponniyin Selvan.
She is so easy. Like, of course, she's extremely intelligent and she knows the craft. So she was giving me some guidance as well, and I learned a lot from her in this project. So I definitely do feel that Aishwarya is someone that was, you know, you're so stressed because you hear so much about her, but she was so easy to work with. So I feel that she's one of the best person that I've worked with so far.
And if all goes as planned, you'll soon get to see Saisha Shinde herself on the big screen. Entertainment Bureau, E-Times.